be setting up some stringers, getting the stairs going up, and we'll see what else we can get going.
So here we have the stringers. Those are cut out of treated 2x12s. If you have any questions about how to cut stringers, or I'm not going to go into depth and detail about that. There's a lot of good videos and information out there on YouTube you can find. So as you can see, we got the first stair stringer set. I did change the layout of the top to leave room right here for a 4x4 post for our railing. And I have these two braces set because we are on a little bit of an incline here, and I wanted to put some cement blocks, a lot like these porch blocks that we got the big posts resting on, to carry the staircase load as well. So we'll get those under there. Gotta go run to the store and get some of those. see those deck box that we got underneath holding up each one of the stringers, give those a little bit more of a footprint to help carry that weight. We got the temporary bracing on right now. We will throw some 4x4s on the sides to assist bracing down to the ground, as well as help carry the rail on both sides. And now I'm going to get ready and hang on to the joist hangers underneath the bottom. So we're going to remove that ledger board that helped carry the stringers while I set that up. Didn't work. So rather than put something up that I'm not going to like the finished product of, I'm just going to wait, switch gears, get a little bit of mowing done, and come back and hit this another day. So thanks for watching, and we'll catch you guys later. If you like the videos, please hit that subscribe button, hit like, share with your friends. I appreciate the support. Thank you.